She's trying to find me. I'm taking Ziz to work and I had to sneak out, otherwise Coda and Kyle would cry about wanting to come. Hey guys, so
you have to cut that out.
No, I'm gonna leave it in. I'm gonna say, Mom, watch. Watch from 15 seconds. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So this
you're gonna make me late.
Shut up. This part.
Go in.
Go inside.
Go inside. Go ahead, some music gang.
So I did a vlog the other day, and then all the footage got deleted. Well, not all of it, but the beginning of my day. What is going on? All right, I'm driving, guys. So I'm trying not to crash. Ah, there we go. All right, so I filmed and I lost the footage. So I did a photo shoot with my brother and sister. My brother was the photographer, and I still have that footage, which I'm happy about because that was the more interesting, fun stuff. But yeah, I don't know where the rest went, so I'm refilming this intro. So I'm dropping Ces off at work, and then I have to wait for her. I'll go home, have something to eat, tidy up a bit, and then I want to go to her house because nice natural light comes into Liam's bedroom, and I need to get photos taken of my little moldy girl that I drew because I want to take a cool photo, well, a nice photo of it, because I'm going to do a giveaway of five. I don't know if you can see me. Five of the prints.
I think they know what five is.
No, they need to see.
Idiot.
You're an idiot. Yeah. I don't know. But I'll just take you because apparently you want to see my day. I did some polls on Instagram. Yeah, so I don't know. I'll just take you along in my day.
In my mouth. I got dates with potato.
I know.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll see you at 2:30.
Maybe.
Well, I need to know because the bus comes earlier.
Alright.
Let me know at like 2, please.
Yeah, I need to come.
Alright, thank you. Love you. Bye.
Love you. Bye. So today I'm going to take photos of the print. There was so much in that other vlog that is just gone now. I'm so annoyed. I was so annoyed. It put me in a bad mood for about an hour the other day. But I'm over it now. I just pulled up back at home. Ah, Liam sent me some photos of the photo shoot. It's Sunday today and we did the photo shoot on Friday, day before yesterday. So, should I show you? Yeah, it can be like a sneak peek. What? My phone is just slowly crapping itself and dying. I didn't really like that one. Ooh, that's the skirt. Linen dress. It's so cute. I really love this dress. It's just so comfy. Goes all the way to the ground, long sleeve, and it has pockets, but you'll probably see later on in the vlog how excited I get about the pockets. I don't know why this is so weird and delayed. That's the dress that I love. Ooh.
Huh?
Here you go. Hi. You love me?
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hopping. I can hardly hear. Oh, with this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, here. Oh.
In case you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm trying to do these, and it's actually a lot harder than it looks. Just trying to do a line, but relatively straight. And I have to do a whole row of them, the width of this.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
I'll see you soon. Love you. I'm just going to get Sis. I changed my top because this little sick baby sneezed on me. Like a gross sneeze. You got your belt on? Shall we go get Auntie Sis?
Yeah.
Yeah. Looking for a nigga that can treat her like pain. Take her to the movers, buy her brand new things, but niggas treat her like never heard of them, ripping up a phone number, never heard a word from her. But she ain't gotta worry about them niggas. Live life salty, you can do without them niggas. Hey, but what can I say? Tell them kiss your ass, cause at the end of the day, you got a place to lay. You're ugly. Watch out. Can you put those on your lap, please?
I hate you, little bunny.
See? You know how Marilla just cut that cactus and then you stick it in some dirt? But why is it not in dirt yet? Because Miles is an idiot. It's just been on his shelf. You can like chop and change and like, it's so cool, and then they're like cactuses, but then they're like flowers.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Let me show you. Let me show you so you can learn something today.
Yeah.
So that cactus bush there, you can just go there and steal one. It just has to be one little oval that you need.
Huge little, they're like the size of your fatter, they're bigger than that.
Just look for the smallest one.
Maybe just go and jump in and have a look around.
And yeah. What? Put it in dirt.
No, you dry it out.
You dry it out. You dry it out? Why?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's somewhere else.
So anyway, you just put it straight into dirt.
And then you Google the rest.
I was about to say, well, you Google it. There's old man Miles watering his lawn. I love it. I'm vlogging.
Hi, Franklin. Hello. Hi. Hello, darling. Hi, honey.
His name is Honey Bunny.
Hello. Hello. What? You scared? Come here. Come back. Hello.
We got toilet paper!
Miles made that. Very cool. Ooh, this is still here. This is another drawing of mine. I got the family's one. I gotta go pick it up from the post office because I wasn't. I missed the door. Man. Postman!
think, honey, I
mine. Mine. What do you mean? What book?
Idiot. Miles or Lamb. Hard try to block his thing.
Where is it?
Holy tits.
Can you show me?
Look at that. Love is letting go of fair.
That's not mine.
Oh, I think it's Raph's.
Raph, how do you hate your book? So it's but glad it's not mine.
Kidding.
I didn't.
Out of every stupid book,
Love is letting go of fear. Hey, Sis. How do you open this cupboard? Didn't hear you, but I figured it out. Where's the blue pack?
No one cares.
Except me.
Where's the shop?
I don't see anything.
How embarrassing.
Alright.
Can you put some different music on?
Can you?
Myself or something. Look at that. Honey just hates me.
Good.
All I do is love him, and what does he do?
Hate you.
Not love me. I tried to take photos of this the other day, but I wasn't feeling it. And now this is me. So please accept me for who I am. Why did I put it in?
You're an idiot.
So
your child.
Let's go find her.
I think I'm that dumb.
Where is she? Oh, that was a bit hard. There she is!
Of course the grass is all wet, so...
Hi, little bug! Should we hop out? Come on. And pop. I managed to get a shot. I think it'll be good enough. I just put it up over here. Looks pretty cute. I think with the right filter and editing, I'll pull it off. It's just for Instagram anyway, to announce that I'm having a giveaway. That's it. I think I'm gonna wrap it up now. I'm trying to think how this is gonna work. So I'm gonna say goodbye here, but then it's gonna go to Friday's footage. You can see some of that, and it may or may not finish abruptly. I can't remember what the last part was, but anyway, maybe next time I'll be more organized and not lose my footage. But thank you so much for watching. I've gone all weird and quiet because the house is quiet. Still getting used to vlogging without my family laughing at me. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please give it a thumbs up because it does help me out, and subscribe if you enjoyed it. I don't know what I'm trying to say, but yeah, thank you. Bye. I just have to show you this because it's so cute. Miles and Coda are like little besties. Baba. Hello. Is that fun?
Can you get that one there, Baba? Over there.
Hello. So I'm back at home. I just got home, took a bit, quickly get changed into something comfy. Liam is here. We're just waiting for Sez to finish work so we can grab her and make her be in the photos too. Hi. Okay. So we are at the forum and I need to go and post my things, and we're picking up Sez and we're gonna go do the photo shoot. We're just waiting for Sez and I'm gonna go post.
Music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
This is our setup. Liam lives over there. Ah, ants. And I've just backed up. Gonna jump the fence and find somewhere in there to shoot. Alright. First of all, we went here. It's on the ground. Plants. Plants? What they're called. So I need to try and get dressed and then jump the fence, but like, should I jump the fence and then get dressed? Hang on. Got shorts on.
That's a cute one.
Yeah, I like it.
I like that one too.
It's got
stop it. That's so cute.
Because
there were too many dead trees on the ground and it was a little bit ugly. Oh, that looks nice.
In here? Yeah, I can fit in there and then I'll get you.
Can you get shoes on those shoes?
Or these shoes.
What
do you want to try these on? Or no?
Come back to where you were before actually. And just try to find the spot where it feels like your face is.
There.
Oh, right there. Oh, I feel so cold shooting you.
Little girl.
Oh, yeah, the wind.
Okay, I'm going to look extra Asian.
Hey. Hey, this wind is cool too. Be nice if your hair was straight though.
Ooh,
aesthetic. Nah, those are too dull.
Yeah, they blend in.
Really bright in front of that.
Yeah, the yellow ones are better.
Canvasy. Terry. Oh, flower tree.
I made Sez do it because she looks better than me. I look like a little potato. And she looks like a model. So elegant.
Back a little bit. Yep. Well, forward a bit. Forward a bit. And to your left. And forward a little bit. And rotate this way. And just hold the flowers like that.
Hello. to do the meeting up with Renee. She's gonna film the video, something for her business. And Tez is just tagging along because Liam is
filming it.
Behind the scenes of Laurel and Dee. This is Renee.
Hi.
She's the mastermind.
And I just started sliding. Kaleidoscope dream.
Just hold.